up, guys? Welcome back to That So Depth. So today we're going to be reacting to One Drink Away by Cher. You guys requested this, so I'm here to give the people what they want. Who am I to argue? Now, make sure you go ahead and like this video and subscribe to my channel. And we're going to get straight into this. Let's go.
You see how I pull up to the party.
Hey!
Coming with an attitude of awesome.
Come on, Cheryl.
I know that I'm keeping your attention, but I ain't trying to hook up with nobody. But tonight, shots are like the way they hit me. I'm in this club.
Come on, choreography.
Yeah. I was gonna take it as a
come on, scenery. I love that we're changing the scenes here. Come on, transition. Come on, looks.
Please don't touch me, just keep off me.
Hey,
for no favors.
I've never heard this before.
I'm enough, but
now she,
worst behavior.
Hey,
only just a trick away from I cannot be bothered to be friendly.
That was a nice shot. That was a nice shot.
You weren't doing nothing to impress me. So now is not the time for you to test me. I do nice shots, I like the way they hit me. I'm in this club.
I love the scenes that they have. I always say I love color in a video. And she really has that. I mean, the red lighting, the scene with the sunlight out, like, it's giving. I mean, this scene too, that scene, come on! Something's always going on. I don't want to look away. And then choreography, you know what I mean? There's so many elements to this that's making this video just entertaining. Come on, Cheryl, in the song, it's kind of bopping.
Tell me
what?
I'm not afraid of causing drama.
Okay, bitch.
Drama, and I've already blocked your number.
I might say
so. You can find another sucker, sucker. Only just a trick away from
me. This is Ian.
Only just a trick away from me. Please don't touch me. Just keep off me. Don't go asking for no favors.
That A! No, what, 5, 6, 7, 8? Like, that was actually really good. I really enjoyed that. I honestly don't listen to Cher very much. So, this. Snap! You know, what I know of Cher from back in the day, from a couple years ago, snap, to be quite honest with you. But I haven't heard much of recent music. So, to me personally, I feel like her sound hasn't changed much over, you know, a period of time. But I also say the same thing about Meghan Trainor. I've also kind of said the same thing about Ava Max sometimes. And people know their lanes. And respectively, that works for them. If you're comfortable in that area, that's totally fine. But I think that's just the main reason why I don't listen to her that much. I like songs here and there of Cher. I don't like a mass amount of her music. But regardless, I still listen to Cher. Either way it goes. So I appreciated this. I really liked it. I'm actually gonna probably say this. I have not heard the song, and apparently it came out 2 years ago. So hey, if you have any more Cher that you wanna drop in the description below, there's a link there. You can drop, you know, reaction requests, or you can drop them in the comments if you want to. They may get lost, so you might wanna go to that link. But I'm just saying, you know, you got options. Alright, y'all. Now, anyway, I'm hopping off here. I appreciate you. Okay? Now. Make sure you drink some water, eat some good food, and I'm out of here. All right, peace. Oh, make sure you like and subscribe. Before I forget, duh. Okay, I'm out of here. Bye.